What's going on, everybody? Jumpmanbostic. I'm back with another hot release from Mr. Allen's. It's coming out this weekend on Saturday. Don't miss it. It's called the Bred Toe Ones. Yes, I said it. The Bred Toe Ones. Another hot February release. Let's check it out. All right, here we go. Starting down in the toe box of the shoe. It's black, then you have your red in the toe box. Black nylon tongue with a Nike Air. Your midsole and the middle of the shoe. Black swoosh, can see that nice premium tumbled leather going around the back. The nice mixing of the colors with the red, the Summit white, and the black. White midsole. Red outsole with the Nike branding. Black laces. Just on the bottom holes, and then you have an extra set of red laces. Interior is all blacked out, black floorboard, an insole with a red Nike Air. This shoe is based off of the Black Toe, and you can see the reason behind that. Also, the differences with the white in the toe box area where your holes are for breathability. There's a white nylon tongue with the black Nike Air. You can see how they switched it up. You can see the Summit white compared to the all white on the Black Toe. You ask, what's the comparison with the shattered backboard? Here you go. Quality is on point. Don't sleep on these. They will not last in the stores. Hit up Mr. Allen's for your elite experience in the store when you're copping your shoes, clothing, whatever you need, hit up Mr. Allen's. These will be available this Saturday, 8 a.m. in Michigan and in Chicago at Mr. Allen's stores. Don't sleep. Don't miss out on these boys. Another hot release coming at you in February from Mr. Allen. I'll holler at you on the next one. Peace.